will hope remain. Our lives have changed for good. The storm cloud still lingers. Yet drawn forth from our hearts, a feather on the wind, is the sound of hope. It sings its twittering song from a lofty perch, echoed among our clamoring throng. But even as our hearts remain heavy, we forget the lesson so plain. Caught beneath our regrets and desires, each at the threshold of our little fires, a tiny bud of hope waits within. Let us stop our chattering and remember one thing. When hope is remembered, our hearts will sing.
Let us journey on. as well as with a wide variety of lyrics. Singer Gene Ritchie was among the first to introduce the song to the public during the 1960s folk era. Over 100 people have recorded Shady Grove. Some say there are as many as 300 different verses.
Thank you. to focus on the message of the text.
International, actually, and we have a student chapter here at Falmouth High School, and we've had it for many
And it was great. Students did a lot, but they have just taken off in the last couple of years. And you see we have co-leaders now and more people. They've been doing little pop-up concerts in the CAF. They've been going out to Ocean View and doing some performing. They're going to be teaching some mini music lessons in the music room tomorrow, I think, even, to some other students in the student body. So they are officially in, and there may be others by the spring concert that pledge and become part of it. But I want to thank them because they've done a lot of work for our concerts as well. You would see them hustling at the band concert, moving instruments and equipment, and they were helping out in a big way doing the programs this year, and just all kinds of things behind the scenes. So, Tri-Amers, wave your hands, please. And now, I'll bring Oliver over first, and then William, and then we will move on to our
Waiting on the Sun. I am an unsteady cloud of debris and condensation, of shuddering formation, shrugging and boiling, rolling over myself with a connection of energy, crying out between my fingertips. I am unsteady, bending over backward at the knee, staring at the dripping faucet and willing it to fall harder, and shattering glass for nothing and no one, and I am a crack of you. I am the rain sprinkling your cheeks, the droplets beating your hair, freckling on your skin, and I am the silence of the aftermath. The sun splitting its fingers through the sky, the wind that has racked your chest and left you breathing easy, your heart mellows in the clearing. The sky will be clear today. The day will break. The day will break.
Group of students performing with the art tonight, right? Let's give them another hand.